worn at all times while indoors, regardless of vaccination status. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit to you in case of an emergency. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you very much for coming. As you can see, there is we are doing this concert with two chamber orchestras, and that is due to COVID distancing. There are some distancing requirements for the winds and brass, but not for the strings. Also, we started the semester with a temporary restrictions on winds for 2 weeks. Therefore, we have a large string piece at the end, so we programmed very effectively. And Apostolia and I share this first half, and then we'll also share the second half. And so this is one of my favorite concerts because we get to feature our concerto winners. And today is a special day because we have two of them. So you will hear, after the Beethoven, you will hear the Schumann concerto with Josef Feinberg. But before we do that, you will probably not have heard this Beethoven a perfido before. It is a dramatic concert aria, and for those of you that have enough light on you to actually read the text, it's pretty dark. And that's why we chose to hand that out to you, because you wouldn't be able to tell really how dark it is from the lyricism that our soloist applies to the piece. So it's, if you wouldn't know that this is Beethoven, you might think this is Mozart, only slightly too long. So it could be straight out of Figaro, just a little bit more dramatic and just a little longer. So it's a great piece, and we have a wonderful soloist to do this with. So please join me in welcoming Veronica Robinson.
Thank you.
Okay, while we're resetting the stage, we just have one more brief piece for our short concert. And a few things about Vaughan Williams. So this tune that Vaughan Williams based this piece on is from a psalter that Tallis wrote for the first Archbishop of Canterbury in 1567. And Vaughan Williams found that tune as he was editing the English hymnal for the Anglican Church in 1906. And I have an excerpt for you. So the text of that psalter, of that ancient tune, is, "Wife fumeth in fight, the Gentiles spite, in fury raging stout," Old English. But here we can maybe just listen to an excerpt of this particular hymn tune sung by a choir. Okay, so you will recognize that particular tune when we will just now play this for you. Obviously, this was recorded in a cathedral, and we should be playing this in a cathedral, but we just have the Daniel Hall, so we'll do the best we can. It is scored for a solo quartet, so we'll have Cole, Nathan, Lichan, and Raymond do the solos, and then there is a second orchestra in the back. So it's actually scored for two orchestras, and so some of the echo effects that you would normally find in a cathedral are sort of built in. So it works nonetheless in these acoustics. So this is Vaughan Williams' Fantasia on a theme by Thomas Tallis. We're going to take 1A, and then we'll start. Another concerto winner from 2020 that had been rolled over into last year, couldn't play, now rolled over this year. She's already a graduate student in Cincinnati, so she's flying back in to do her concerto. This is my. And it's one of everybody's favorites, is Rachmaninoff's second piano concerto. So please join us exactly a month from now in CPAC.